Alright, welcome everyone to Black Mesa. It says Black Mess, but hey, what can I do, am I right? So, yeah, the music volume is a little too high. It's good. Let's just lower it a little bit. Okay, there you go, now I can hear myself think. Closed captions, high quality, that's kind of high. Let's try this here. And apply. Okay, good. Everything around here seems to be all well. What's this here? Oh. Enable always run. Of course. Tinnitus. Fast switch, okay. Not bad. Okay. I mean, I haven't really play with all this here, but alright then. I mean, everything to me is like a whole not new, because from the Half-Life games, I mean, I'm used to, about the 2007, like, game engines. Like, this is 2016 or 15, I don't know. They added, like, a whole lot of things which I do not even know about. The announcer, the scientist, just the marine. Go for the marine. Announcers, so only a fucking hell. Cancel. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so I mean, everything here is like, is completely new to me, and I have to keep on testing everything. I have to, let's say, just mash down a few things to console game quality. But yeah, so it's a good game, of course, too, man. I mean, I'm sorry to, let's say, bash everything down to console game quality of graphics and shit, but then again, to me, whatever looks best. I mean, I really don't give a shit. I mean, I'm just here for the fun. And there's also it's also based on the Half-Life 1 story. We all know that. We can customize character, workshop add-ons, like based off Garry's mod, I'd say. So let's click here. Okay, so we have here the default player and the skin of the marks. 4, which is interesting. There's a scientist male, which the crazy motherfucker here has a bit of a gluon gun. Never seen that before, but alright. I can also play here, make him look really serious and whatnot. I mean, this is all, I mean, based off, let's say, Garry's mod one. I mean, the eyes, I don't know where the hell the eyes, so, I mean, to me, I really wouldn't give a shit anyways. Yeah, and there's no eye on this one here, so there's that. I mean, I don't know. It's all new to me, so I don't know that much of what is what for the time being. So the only thing I know so far So what I know so far is based off the Garry's mod add-ons, but then again, they're add-ons, so from the game itself, I really can't tell myself from much what I know so far. From here we got the marine, so you can see this guy here is pretty, I mean, everything here, I mean, I study 3D game modeling and animation and level design, so of course this all brings up to me quite a lot of familiarity and whatnot, so yeah, so let's see if we can find the skin with the with everything on top of it. They're like, yeah, maybe not. They're like, this guy looks like she should be in the police force. They like, looks like she's been the SWAT. This guy, I don't know. This guy looks like he's been smoking cigarettes for the past 10 years. This guy's been drinking beer too much. Okay, so we got the marine here. Let's see the alternative one, which, well, let's see about the marine here. Let's throw here all the way to 15. And look at that. Nothing happened. Woohoo, what do you know? Okay, so let's put in like a face that like calls out to me the most. Oh yeah, and also that over time, let's say I didn't see this here, but since of course I'm planning to grow my hair, whatnot, just to hide the flaws and ugliness of my face, I'm also planning on for growing a goatee, whatnot, because what the hell not, right? All right, so okay, there you go. I know the eyes may not be rounded here right now, but then again, It maybe it might be at the menu or my computer can handle it. So yeah, let's see. I'm fat. Okay. Make it look like German. Ah, okay, there you go. What does this do? Okay. I don't think this like does anything like the difference. So it just smash his face or what? Okay, this looks good. Okay, I guess.
The Germans are quite, have quite a big head, anyways.
But yeah, but then again, come to take a look about this guy, really looks German. Okay, I believe we might be either stepping into East German territory and whatnot. I'm just messing around. Okay, this should be good enough. I don't know what the fuck this is.
They call me German Man.
Ear angle. Okay, this is interesting to know. Ear height. I really don't think like this would make much difference here at the time. Big, so there's that. Let's see what else. This looks like now he's a Russian now. And again, I don't know. I'm just like a... Now it looks either Asian or... I don't know. To me, this more like... This starting to look more like a... I mean, I really don't know. But to me, it's starting to call out more like a Western German look, I'd say. Squint. Okay, now it's more German, because then you can see like a bit of a the powerful expression that gives ya. I know that Germans, of course, they don't have like a more like a bit of a thinner jaw. I mean, I'm going for what I know so far.
The Germans are a good kisser too.
Okay, this should be good enough, I'd say. Yeah, I mean, because the lips to me, they seem a little bit awkward. Okay. 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 Mouth dead. Okay. Now the nose. I do believe they have like a small nose as well too, I guess. Then again, I think I know why. I mean, the eyes, they didn't fully render because we're... I mean, the game is not started, so... It's, of course, gonna take a bit of while. And yes, I know the nose is quite a bit hard. Pig. Yeah. I'm just let's say applying for what I studied, of course, in 3D modeling. Nose deaf. Ah, okay. Nose tall. Yeah, maybe. So I can breathe better, maybe. Now the hair puff. Really? Oh, I get it. Apply. For some reason, it's starting to look like Blazkowicz from Wolfenstein. Okay, so yeah. Okay, this is good enough. So, yeah. So, without further ado, let's start the game. Because, what the hell not? And, yeah, I know here, like, everything here is, like, all based off, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I haven't played anything. So, this might be Hopefully one Redux or, I don't know. Let's just throw into the game. Let's see how good it really is. Oh, stage one was practically non-existent. All right, 1 second. Or not. Preparing test specimen. And yeah, look like Valve really had their had their fun just poking around napping.
Black Mesa.
So what did you get your hands on this time? That's what I want to know. Ah. Fair enough. In case... Oh, wow. I don't know why, but the frame rate here in this game is really, really good.
Welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Uh-huh.
This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel.
Tell me about it. Wait.
The time is 8:40.
Train maintenance.
A.M.
Such so junk on the ground.
Temperature is 93 degrees.
Good to know.
With an estimated high of 105.
God, I'd love to chew up everyone here, guys. Mod.
68 degrees at all times.
Sorry about that. Inbound times. Team acquires new granted staff, I'd say. Look, there is Brian Dale's name. Again, a lot of people know anybody around. But then again, if this holds guys mod, I would love to shoot up everyone around here. And yeah, of course, the loading screens here. I mean, that's something we all miss, right? Then again, like, it's my first year, let's say, going with this loading screen, so this might take a bit of a while. I mean, okay, there you go. The frame rate here is really, really good. Push. See if we can find some secrets. Okay.
Inbound.
Oh.
From level 3 dormitories.
Ah.
To Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9. Board a high security train.
Okay.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system.
But again, level 3 is like the top level, right? So that would be Gordon Freeman, which of course not just trained by science, but militarily, like a secret commando. And at least something for the feminists to shut up as well too, because hey, we have female models too.
Of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound.
Uh-huh.
No smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Indeed, destabilized compound and kablooey and whatnot. Now rotate the damn thing, I'm late for work, goddammit. Is that a shotgun? Oh, it's a wrench. I'm just seeing things, okay? And the crows from Half-Life 2 as well. Then again? Huh.
Please keep your things inside the train at all times.
There's glass everywhere. How am I going to put my lens out?
The train has come to a complete halt at the station platform.
Glad to know.
In an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction.
Uh-huh.
If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first.
Uh-huh.
Stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Why should the disabled people go first? They're practically dying anyway. I'm just kidding. But yeah. But then again, there's really no way out. I can put my limbs outside the train because it's bulletproof glass everywhere, I believe. Is it? I don't know. So, I would love to snipe that bastard off. Then I have the Gearsmod team, like, we're just middle of my Gearsmod 2. An advanced game engine. I sniped the bastard over there. Right here. Right now. But then again, I do believe you would need them to open this thing over there. But, hey, heavy scripting is required, isn't it? I'm not surprised at that, anyways. Hey? Why are we stopped? Oh. I get it. We're entering like a huge blast zone and... Oh. Then again, on Half-Life 1, I mean, that was one of my favorite doors, to be honest. And, hey, Reprise one of my favorite tools as well, too. That's practically remastered and whatnot, so it's a good to know or not. Oh, let's hope that they didn't kill, like, Gordon Freeman this time and whatnot. Yeah, we're gonna go that way, I believe. Wait. Oh, okay.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility.
Lovely.
The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness.
Oh, really? Ooh. Glowy. I like it. Really, I do. And other glowy stuff as well, too. But yeah, I can see, like, they really remastered the, everything around here, too. Like, no shocking or... Everything's safe, right?
Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team?
Yeah, me.
Openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information.
Uh-huh.
If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team.
The carrier bot.
The facility is an equal opportunity employer.
You know, I could maybe, like, let's say, put some nails into, let's say, blunt weapons, so... So, yeah. And then no one would dare to invade here, because the guards here would have spiked batons and whatnot. Hey, that's not pretty good, actually. Right, so... How far is the damn thing, anyways?
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Uh-huh.
Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup
could be fatal.
Immediate termination. If you
feel
exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties,
contact
the radiation safety officer immediately.
Ooh.
Work safe.
Ooh.
Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Poor bastard's dead, I'd say.
Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Please stand back.
I kinda wish I had a lava lamp now.
And wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Maybe. Alright. It's lovely, but then again, I was gonna say, like, maybe, just maybe, if Half-Life 3 was gonna come out, but then again, this is Half-Life 1. So...
Hi, Mr. Freeman.
Hello. Open low, you low...
Running late.
Yeah, tell me about it, you low-age bastard. Open a damn door, will ya? You would shoot me on sight if I said that.
Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts.
Really? Why that?
Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him.
Ah, who knows? It's pretty mysterious as it is. Yeah, pretty beautiful, I'll tell you that. But then again, think about it for a bit. They said that Half-Life 3 wasn't gonna come out, but then again they remade Half-Life 1 to this. So maybe... What will Half-Life 2 look like?
You cut the ponytail. Sellout.
Hey, it's okay. I mean, like, I had to cut out because I'm gonna have to wear, like, a hazmat mask, and... You know how tight those things are! But, well, what can I do, right? Maybe I might do my ponytail myself.
I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess.
I mean...
I'm having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Oh, sir, thank you. But then again, keep this in mind. We're using a lot of flat screen nowadays, right? And these guys are using the brick monitors. So it comes to make me think, if in the past we used these, and now we come to use these again, so don't you think that these could... Oh, hello.
What are you doing still running around up here?
Shut up, will ya? I'm just turning the thing here, but then again, come think about it. If we're using like flash screens today, wouldn't they use like the old cases to house up quite a lot of graphical accelerators and whatnot? Might be the case. Might be. Who knows?
Pray tell, where could one find more toner for the fax machine?
Get what's this?
From there, Freeman. I'm expecting what? An important message.
So why aren't you there? Tell me about it.
There was someone downstairs asking about you. Or was it upstairs?
Could you please just fix your goddamn tie, please? It's a funny face. Looks like you've been playing around on Gizmod, haven't you? Good man, I tell you that. Good man.
Gordo, you're on sundial and we need you on stopwatch. Up to it.
Sure thing, sure thing. Hello, how's it going? Hello, how's it going?
Just a minute, Gordon.
You know I'm pretty late, right? This is not gonna open myself, but... Come on! It's over there, what are you doing? What's this? Shit! Well, alright then. I'll use my red now scan, I'll find it, might be this little bit as well too. And we got here the,
Have you attenuated
the good new Bible.
Beacon signal?
Huh?
There are more important things to be thinking about right now.
I am pretty sure that is something to worry about, goddammit. For now, I'm just walking. Or am I running? Can't tell. Then again, what
Dr. Freeman?
Good morning. But then again, what difference would it make, right?
Protection system seems to be online now. Those TPS reports have gotten progressively worse.
Oh, dear.
Hard to find good help these days. Yes, about that. We're going to need you to come in this weekend. What? I've already made plans. Oh, don't worry. You can always attend the next convention.
Ah, can you believe that?
Drat.
Tell me about it, Dr. Kleiner. Which I believe you are Dr. Kleiner. And what remake might happen to the Half-Life 2? I mean, just, you know, taking like a good... Finger smudge. Oh, really? Topside Tactical, okay, good to know. They're not even bothered by it, isn't it? Yeah, the G-Man model haven't really changed a bit. So, again... Yeah, the frame rate is really, really good in this game, believe it or not. I mean, we're up to 60 frames per second. And that's really good. Now, why is that even working like that? I don't even know one thing. I might have to, let's say, I have to study about the thing, the settings on the game. Let's see to even apply to Gizmod to maybe. I mean, I don't know. I mean, we do need a question to get about that. Hello.
I'm not one for idle chatter, Gordon.
So, I'm pretty sure you're chatting. Hello.
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Making calculations, so on, right? Pretty similar to the things I do in college, but mine is pretty much a little bit more basic than that, but... Oh, it's gonna get worse, isn't it?
You forgot to carry the 2, or was it the 3?
That's why you should always bring a calculator! Fuck this chair! Good to know. What's up, my friend?
I don't know about that, Dr. Truman. Seems to me that he's just spouting buzzwords in his research papers that he picked up from perusing popular scientific periodicals.
So you think he's plagiarizing something? Gotta be careful around here. He could be not just lose his job, but, let's say...
Somebody get me a calculator.
That's what I just said a few moments ago, you... Brainiac, there's a computer right over there. Why don't you just use it? Go over there. Start into the window with the freaking calculator, and use the freaking damn thing! It's not so freaking hard, is it, you buffoon? What's over here? Sector B, clear reserve. Hello, friend!
Got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
Eh, fair enough. And these are the retinal scanners. Which, of course, in Half-Life 2 did have the retinal scanners. So, again, maybe who knows? From Half-Life 1 to Half-Life 2, in Episode 1 and 2, who knows, might have even Episode 3. And then Half-Life 3 by then, who knows? Who knows, I mean, to continue on the games, because even though, let's say, people before, let's say, this game came out, they... What the... Okay! Faggot! Okay, but then again, like, people believe that Valve wouldn't really release any game, but this game really is... Or is it community made? I don't know. Fuck off!
Do I waltz into your office unannounced and proceed to run amok? I think not.
Of course you do, you old man. You don't think I don't know? But I know you pretty darn well!
What's the extension for technical support?
Oh, would you look at that?
The sample was just sent down.
Freeman actually did show up for work this morning.
Huh.
Looks like somebody here owes me much.
Yeah.
Shut up. Please excuse me, Gordon.
Yeah, all right, your excuse.
Yep. There's a pepperoni pizza in my near future.
Oh dear, that sounds good. It's Domino's. Oh, I love some Domino's. Never had some yet, but what am I doing with my life? Gotta get me some Domino's soon. Fucking hell.
Oh. Big day today, eh, Freeman?
Oh, indeed it is. Lovely colleague. What about you, my friend?
Give me some space, Freeman.
I'm just trying to chat around. Fucking hell. There's not much to ask about it, isn't it? Fucking hell. So,
Good morning, Gordon.
Good morning. How's work going?
Make haste, man. They're waiting for you down in the test chamber.
Sure thing, sure. I mean, I just need to be sure, and I mean, that everything here is working well before you know it would shoot the ground. Oh, don't tell me those rats are breaking in again and chewing those freaking documents again. Those documents do contain high valuable data and whatnot. But yeah, think about it. If this is Half-Life 1, what will the Half-Life 2 would look the next few years if it ever comes out? Then Episode 1 and 2, which of course they already exist or probably quite likely. Now the unlikely part is Episode 3, then Half-Life 3 and 4 and so on, but then again, it's going to be all in the long run. I mean, it doesn't have to go be exactly right freaking now, but then again, I believe you understand what I mean, because then again, like, it's a very good series, for fuck's sake, and it's very profitable, so I find it stupid to just throw it away.
That experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
Reproduction?
He should focus on inventing something new and unique.
He does have a point.
Oh, but this is more than a replication, I assure
you. Cloning?
For one, it shows how far our field has come since the original study was published, and to say nothing of the modern perspective necessary to monitor its influence. I mean,
fix your friggin' tie, will ya?
I've recreated.
I can't stand to hear another word of this malarkey.
Cloning, eh?
Don't mind him. But here's something to think about for the next time.
You and your sugar-coated ersatz are absolutely full of it.
Fix your freaking tie, will ya?
It is the art of hiding your influence. Now let's get back to work. We should at least try to look busy.
That doesn't sound good. They really did, of course, didn't mold up the fuck out of this place. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Later, Gordon.
Sure. No problem. Hello?
There was someone downstairs asking about you. Or was it upstairs?
Someone repeated the same question before, but all right. What are you, friend?
We can talk later, Gordon.
Sure thing, you Down syndrome bastard. We had like a freaking plastic surgery. So. Those are freaking graphs that you're doing. That's a tax manager.
Recompile.
Your recompile computer? That's task manager. I know what the graphs. I mean, I played around before with the damn thing on Windows 7, so I know what I'm talking about.
Hello, Dr. Cross.
It's Freeman, you paranoid fuck.
Go bother someone else, Gordon.
Shit. All right. Don't mind if I grab these chemicals.
Easy, Freeman. That's highly unstable.
You're full of it.
Don't just give any old riffraff off the street the honor of wearing that lab coat, Gordon.
How about you just shut up, and just shove this up your ass like the dildos these things look like. Trying to put it back, but then again, the damn thing's flying around. Can you help me out with this thing? You're flipping out. You're by yourself. You can do it. Unless you're not a psychist. But fuck that. Tactical telephone?
Don't you think you should calculate those resonance dampening factors again?
Boom.
Freeman, this is not how you go about getting my attention.
It's broken, the damn bastard, and you just fix it! You and your quantum physics baloney. Yeah, take it up a Domino's Pizza. I'm kinda angry now.
Morning, champ.
Hey, how's it going, pal? Heyo! How you guys doing? You're up this on the ground. Get the hell out of here. I just tried to pick the damn can, goddammit!
Can this wait till I'm off break?
Maybe.
Freeman, please.
I'm trying to put the damn thing here!
Gordon, that really hurt.
You're not on the freaking table, goddammit. I'm trying to put like a freaking can. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, see? That's clean now, you ungrateful bastards. Huh? Wait. Feeling peckish? Enjoy one of our wide range of snacks. Okay. Ooh. I thought I jammed the damn thing.
I'm not smug. I'm just better than you.
Really? You're better than this? Fuck, I missed. Alright then. Particle accelerators. You're crazy, aren't you?
Good
heavens.
Oh! What the hell?
That thing just blew up in there. You did the bubble of air, yeah.
You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
Maybe.
You're the end of this.
Yeah, you better be lucky. That was you-know-who's lunch.
Not my problem. And at least I organized the chair.
The mail server?
Eh? Maybe I can. If I beat him dead with a freaking crowbar, how does that sound? That should be like a bit of an army over there, if I'm not wrong. Hello?
We all have to wear these ridiculous ties.
Don't ask me. Unless it might be a bit of a color. Make it look like a bit of a sexual prostitute, but not. Who knows? Jeru? Chinner? Brabston? Kalerson? Bohemia? Gillen? Rose? Fleistad? Wilson? Freeman! There you go. Yeah, I can't pick that up yet. Oh, wait, yes I can. It glows too! I find it cute. Literally. I like it a lot. Just put a prototype battery here, you know, for the reasons. Now that might be, Gordon's child, or... Oh, wait. Wait, Elmore. Of course! That makes sense! That might be Alex Vance, because Eli and Freeman, you know, they're good colleagues, you work together, and maybe that's, you know, Alex Vance. Think about it for a bit, and you'll see why. And that's 190. Okay, good to know. Stone. Yang. Montero. Tripod. Hello, Ski. True man. Communication. Okay, interesting to know. That's quite a military expense.
Triple pleated khakis. Preposterous.
I'd agree. I'd freaking agree with this, but that's what they forced me to wear. Fucking hell. This doesn't even near.
Dread. No toilet paper.
No toilet paper. Right. You be right there. I got an idea.
These ludicrous penny loafers.
Tell me about it. Ooh. Ah, fuck.
I'd make myself scarce if I were you.
Don't worry, I'll cover for you. But I don't think you can believe me.
I never.
He's trying to help you, goddammit. Be at least thankful about it, and so on. Alright, maybe of course, just shake it up a bit. You know, because you know what happens when you shake soda, right? Now, since I know that my friend over there, he doesn't have toilet paper. So, do you know what I'm gonna do?
Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper?
Sure. Here, you can drink this here, then you can, tour the can up and use it as toilet paper. How about that?
Minor emergency.
Yeah, I hear ya. How about that?
Thank heavens. I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
You're welcome, grateful bastard. Okay, this is good. Is that a nice, good little vaccine and whatnot? Yeah, this... I might have a dickbag move idea, but... Oh, I can't use a sink, can I? No, I can't. That's good. At least can use this. That's something good. Take a piss. Okay, I'm good. Even though didn't do jack shit. Shit. Not my problem. Ooh. I hope they have the gas mask on the damn thing, because I really need it. Mine. Ooh. Hey, you use Windows. Good to know. Christ, I'm fast. Okay. Lovely. Lovely. Alright, I just left the damn thing. Oh, thank you. Let the damn thing just start up for a bit. Okay, I guess we're good. Suck it up and fucking hell. Just play it out dry, whatnot. Mine now.
Ah, I remember my days in the hazardous environment suit.
Is that how you lost your hair? Oh, can I drink it? No, I can't. And, you know, because I accidentally, you know, I hit my freaking mouse on a keyboard, so I just launched it somewhere. Technical cleaner.
Time, it was Mark 3.
No, it's Mark 4. Didn't, how bad was it?
Mind you, the base color wasn't so loud.
Really? What color was it?
And the helmet wasn't optional. Or ventilated.
Yikes.
There wasn't an integrated waste disposal system either. Count your lucky stars.
Like, if I could just shit yourself in a Mark 3 and you're on your own, good to know.
Have you ever seen those electromyographic sensors in the old biomechatronic Mark 1? A marvel of modern engineering.
So is it present in this one, or what?
I worked on the underwater breathing apparatus for the suit, but it was eventually discarded.
You gotta be kidding me! See, they expect me to drown on this damn thing. Greedy cunts. All because of more the economical goods, huh?
I say, that suit certainly flatters your fundament.
Oh, thank you. You flatter my emotions.
Gordon, I'm busy.
Well, why are you no one busy? We're just talking about the damn thing for a bit of while. But, suppose you could have, like, the breathing things for me later on, right? I would need them. Yeah, thanks. But this needs a bit of beauty. fuck. Right. 1 second. I think I'd at least a time here to at least save the game here right now because I can. That's for sure a bit of an whole game in seconds. I'm just hold on, I'm getting myself a little bit crazy here. Okay, there you go. Now my wireless headset are now in synchronization. It's not even that, but then again, that's why I prefer mostly wired headsets in a way. Quite a bit of a pain anyway, they'd say. Hello?
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
They redoed the same voice lines. What are you cocksuckers doing in there? Yeah, at least on... yeah, but the Zoom was on the... okay, this is cracking my neck. But then again, at least the Zoom on the Mark 6. We have the Mark 4. So what was the Mark 5? Unless it was a Mark 5 in Half-Life 2. I don't give a shit.
Go right on through, sir.
Thanks.
Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Yikes, thank you. So what are you doing?
Hello, Gordon.
Hello, could you fix your tie, please?
Gordon, this had better be important. I thought not.
You're just staying to freaking propaganda all damn time, you stupid bastard. You guys are busy. Oh, that's you. You egotistic moron. That looks nice. The team and so on, like anything new or what? That's it then? The Guil Force. What does this one here says? Ooh! The carrier bots. One of my favorite bots on the... robots in the game. Ooh. Ah, good. It's quite a bit of a drop, isn't it? Let's hope we don't fall down. Or at least that is what you expect, right? No safety doors. Quite iffy, I'd say. I mean, iffy. Iffy. Fucking hell, what's wrong with me? Not quite the moment here, I would say. There's some more amnesia soon. Hi, I'll be there in a sec. So what's down here? Apart from, let's say, remastered shit? Nothing. Yep.
Now, what does... where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart? I'm sure it'll show up soon.
What this button does? Shit, it does nothing. And they close out the freaking thing, which had to show like the freaking cool arcs and whatnot. Hello, friend. What's it?
They need you in the test chamber.
If you could fix your tie, much appreciated. But right, it's self-fixed. So I'm here. Say something, you creepy bastard. Frontal room test lab plasma cell ionization chamber. Ooh. Well. I don't think the oxygen more, but this looks cool.
To ensure resonance control. Double check the Brewster's plate's angles and make sure the superluminescent diodes are protected from optical feedback.
Optical feedback?
How curious. The acousto-optic modulators are on the fritz again.
Ah, lovely.
I assure you, we've compensated for any contingency.
So... what's all the lasers for anyway? That's what I want to know. Are these some sort of power conduits? I guess we'll never know.
What's up, Doc?
How's it good, you?
Whew, I'm bushed. Standing around can take a lot out of you.
Tell me about it. Especially if nothing happens, or who knows, some rats just run around to plug in a pow! But it's not allowed. Fuck.
Go bother someone else, Gordon.
I'll knee you in the spine, how about that?
Dr. Freeman?
Hello?
Can't you see I'm busy?
You know, just with one simple kick, I can break your spine, right? Then again, imagine that the spark a kick with the under this guy's spine, like just crack, and he's dead. Just dead. Hello?
Just a minute, Gordon.
Ooh. Cool. There you go.
Your instrument malfunctions today. I'm going to explode.
Why that?
Please relax. Things could be much, much worse.
Oh, indeed.
Later, Gordon.
Fix your tie, please. You're damaging my freaking frame rate, which is rare that I could even get myself like a something on this high level or not, but take a look at this. It's glowy. Yeah, I wonder what this thing is up for. I mean, with all the water here, I mean, of course it would be really hot, so yeah.
The mail server?
With a crowbar, I can.
You can't be serious.
Oh, I can be serious? Give me a crowbar and I'll show you. Ooh, what's this? Coffee. It's empty. Oh, wow. What's this book? Is this your book? Forgot it here. Smartass. Hello. Oh,
Gordon, there you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
Yeah.
We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
Fix your freaking tie, will ya?
Tested the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
Yeah, you the calculator.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample.
Uh-huh.
Together he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Right. Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Fix your tie, you freaking rattlesnake. What's this? Cola.
He has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment. Have you attenuated the displacement beacon signal? You could say that.
Vanquish. You guys have been drinking our jet again. Shame on you.
Never.
How about this then?
Are you mad?
Maybe I am. I'm really a tight gift. Okay, show me the way.
Yes. Greetings, Eli.
Yeah, this is Eli.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm glad you're here. These last minute changes, they're a bit strange to just...
Oh, boom!
It's about to go critical.
You're about to shock yourself
what
there.
What the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was never meant to do this in the first place.
Yikes.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli.
Hopefully.
Run along, Gordon. We'll be but a moment.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well... I mean, you look over here, it's pretty cool and whatnot, but then again, at least when you know clip from the Half-Life, when the actual, there was the 1990 Half-Life game, when it explodes into what detonates, you just no clip into it.
This could take a bit longer than I anticipated.
Shh. We don't need no clip into where it explodes. I mean, you get yourself quite a bit of a relaxing room, I'll tell you that. It feels good. Okay, good to know with the stairs and whatnot, so...
Go on, Gordon. We'll take it from here.
What about you, my friend? Okay, he's really busy. You know I could just jump from down here, right?
Poppycock. We'll be laughing about this whilst sipping champagne and resting on our laurels.
Thankfully, no one heard that. Apart from me, that is. Hopefully, when this thing is to spin a lot, like a ballerina. Well, the 1990 one again, that is. Yeah, shouldn't these, fusion reactors should be coating with some coolant and whatnot? Because I'm pretty sure this is pretty, radioactive, isn't it? Because you got, like, the uranium rods here, but not the mission thing. Just go like, wow. We'd be fucked.
By Becquerel's ghost, the radiation level is off the charts.
Yeah. No shit. That's for sure.
You know, yeah. This is far from the glory I had envisioned as an undergrad.
How so?
I've got 2 PhDs and an Ørsted medal, yet I find myself doing work best suited for an intern.
Please.
Really?
You do very meaningful work here.
Really?
Push that button. Walk over here. Push this one. Stand and stare at the screen. Walk back over there. Push another button. Again.
Come now, you're overreacting.
I don't know how much longer I can abide these perfunctory tasks. I need more time for myself.
Ha.
Perhaps.
Kid yourself. You wouldn't know what to do with free time if you even had any.
That tears it. I'm going to check with the office upstairs and see how many vacation days I've accrued over the past 25 years. It's high time I took a break from all this.
An hour?
But you do, activate the electron multiplier and report the reading from the micro channel plates.
At least go here, push there, because I mean, you should just at least tell them what the boss is doing so you can really feel better. You should just be pushing like a free slave, right? Alright?
Gordon, this had better be important. Mm-hmm. I thought not.
I'm just trying to be a good friend, you greedy bastard. This looks like something. Alright, so what's up with you?
Go bother someone else, Gordon.
What if I take this box, open up whatever glass is inside here, just shove it down your spine, how you like that? Or your freaking tendons in your neck, or you bleed it all out. So?
Hold on for one moment.
So, you know you're not doing anything, right? These are levers, not buttons. Well, there are pretty few buttons over there, but if you're pressing buttons, you're clearly missing them. So, what are you doing?
This is going to have to wait, Gordon.
I don't know which one of you is more brain damage. At least he has buttons, and he missed it. You're just pressing nothing, you idiot. So, what's up?
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Glad to hear. I have a video cassette. I think I broke that one, but fuck that. Not my problem.
Here he is.
Indeed, here I am.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes,
really?
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
Really?
Potentially the most unstable.
How so?
As long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Relax, you pussy. You're real.
Right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
at least...
ahead. Let's let him in now.
Fix your freaking tie, you fucking rattlesnake. Come on. Go on. Thank you.
You're just postponing the inevitable. Just go on and get it over with.
Yeah, yeah. What about you?
The higher-ups will have our heads if we delay this experiment any longer.
Right. On that we go. Not giving you a shit about science. But alright. So, what do you got here? I'm inside and you close the damn thing now, you...
Are you waiting for something, Gordon?
Do I look like I'm waiting for something?
Beginning of his illustrious career.
Oh, so it's a start of career. Alright, good to know. There you are.
Testing. Testing.
Okay. So
everything
what's this reactor?
Seems to be in order.
No. Of course it's all in order.
Alright, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
This model here is way more advanced than the one in 1990s. Then again, just so anti-gravitational coil just floating around, it's something. Alright. Ooh, what does this one do? Beep. That's not my problem then. Okay. No, that makes more sense, I'll tell you that. So,
very good. We'll take it from here.
Okay, good.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. It's glowing.
Seeing predictable phase arrays,
So,
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Hey.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
So they did, of course, take inspiration from 1990s.
It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining
hopefully.
Sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
But yeah, so it's good to know that at least they give a reason why the damn thing, let's say, doesn't just float in the air all the damn time. I mean, all right, off we go. Ooh.
Standard insertion.
Valuable.
Found standard specimen.
Yeah, it's a re-event, a very, very valuable piece of diamond, I think.
Go
at
ahead,
least.
Gordon. Slot the carrier into the analysis port.
Right. One, go. Whoa.
Get away from the plane. Oh my God. Shut it down!
Shutting down!
Someone get him out
attempting
of there!
Shut
down!
It's not shutting down!
Look down!
Oh. Batman is zapped to death. Hey! Ow! 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 Fuck! Ow! Oh, whoa. Yikes. Huh. Hey, what the hell? Then? Oh, the thing over here? Oh, no. Yeah, the same mod from Half-Life 2, but these guys look a little... Just keep your hands away from me. I know these guys are gonna be hostile, that's for sure. Unforeseen consequence. Hey! So, ooh! Blue light! I like it! But now we got more things to worry about, and... The diamond is gone! We've been robbed! We've been robbed! Guys! You're there, guys! We've been robbed! We've been... Oh! Yeah, that's the mirror has been floating around, but alright. So these guys have been zapped or evaporated, or what? Oh. Uh-huh. Hey, friend. He's dead. What the hell are you doing? Oh, at least I have a flashlight. Throw this at him. At least the poor hombre is not here anymore. He's dead, leave him be. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Batman shoot up to the
prison. Unauthorized biological forms detected in coolant maintenance area.
Or Batman smack. Oh, what the fuck? I can't actually... Clearly that's not taken from Gibmod from Half-Life, isn't it? Just picking up his guts and tossing it around like bleh. Speaking of which, it's gone now. Ah. That was a question mod steam, I'll tell you that. I've been beaten and chewed up to blade pulp. Yeah, and the Mr. Angry Pants been man that ran away, he's been gutted up to a crisp and whatnot. Ooh, motherboard. At least there's the email server that they were talking about. It's no longer used anymore. I can't... Fuck. I can't read it. But yeah. Fuck this. Fuck that. Ooh. Not my thing. What the hell is this thing? What the hell is this? Like a light or what? Yeah, it's like, not my problem. Another server, not my problem. Trash can. Let it place, trash. I don't think I should use an elevator in a situation like this, but hell if I know what's around it or not.
Listen, I tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
By
Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon, thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility.
What to expect?
To the surface, and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is.
What? That thing?
Fascinating.
Tell me about it.
Leave me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way.
I remember,
keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Uh-huh. Okay. Do this. Don't know what the damn thing does, but alright then. But then again, I remember, let's say, even if he followed me with the 1990s version, like, yeah, bring him over here and just be zapped to death and whatnot. I keep my head down and, you know you can push that thing a little bit harder, right? I tried telling him that he could run a little bit more, but fucking hell. That doesn't sound good.
Attention.
Yikes. Right then, let's forget that ever happened, shall we? Yeah, already did that. And the portal opening and warning. Black Mesa research facility. It's fucked, that's for sure. It's fucked. Thank you.
Warning. Sector C. Elevator failure. Do not use.
Okay, that's quite interesting to know. Good to know. Well, at least it's dead. Hey, fucking hell. Poor bastard. Why can't I pick up his bloody corpse? That's what I don't know. Oh yeah. Maybe we can reassemble him? Oh, that's a waste of time. Oh, of course, everything's just fucked to the bone anyways. There's zombies and everything around, so there's that. Wouldn't it be here? Shit, they're in trouble. Oh, should not have done that. You know that thing doesn't have a door, you can just jump over here, right? Never mind. At least it should be like a crowbar right here by now, but alright then. Well yeah, the elevator didn't have a door, so you could just jump over here to me and begin with. Then again...
Warning.
Yeah... Holy shit. I remember, of course, let's say, when I come down, at least like a bit of an Easter egg at first time when I went down, like, science is like a, oh, you okay? I think I broke your leg or something like that. But then again, it was a bit of a some time ago. But yeah, but then again, we know that we both know the elevator didn't have any doors. So what's the hold up, right? Fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Hey! Hello!
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Because they were the science team uniform.
Alright, let's go. Come over here.
We got trouble.
Let's see how you like this. Back home
Yeah. Holy shit. You know, you gotta shoot him, right?
Reloading.
How about you shoot the damn thing? Would you kindly? Okay, thank you. What the hell? Okay, just a cell phone. Don't worry about it. Everything here is fucked up to a crisp, and okay, good to know. Yikes. I mean, that's the first thing I would do. So, you! Made out in one piece. So, let's check around the other side. I mean, we never know if, dude! Yeah, see, dude? Yeah. Shit! At least the head crab, when it fell down, it just died from gravity or whatnot, or just these were just the pre-installing hosts, and well, maybe just the earth disconnection would have rendered them dead and whatnot. Can I burn you with this thing? Forget about this one. Hey.
My bad, Doc.
It's alright. Come over here. Why didn't you flip? I have the floodlight. Well, no shit. Whoa. Take it, you bitch! Ooh! A burning weapon! I like this! Quite a lot. Burn! Fuck you! Take this! Ow! I guess either guy they're highly flammable.
That would look nice in my trophy room.
That's a mutated human being. Whatever. Do as you please. Something doesn't smell right.
No hard feelings, right?
Nothing to worry about. Then again, I know this may not be a wise idea, but. But hey, if Gabe Neal is watching the video, thank you at least for... Ooh. But yeah, but thank you for, for that thing. Thank you, like, a... What kind of... Ooh. Well. The more we know, right? Aight! Come on, before we burn ourselves even more than this, helpful. Yeah, no shit, right? I got me some fleas. If anything comes to me, I'll throw them away or not. I'll burn your ass, now that's for sure. Ow, 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 fucking hell. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, it's burning. Burn! Well, alright. So, what am I looking for? It's a laptop. But I don't need to bring a laptop with me unless I want to play Doom and whatnot in my spare time, which that's something I would have done myself, too. And now, like, connect the internet, install the Andronum, get some wands, and play some Doom, cause yeah. That's a thing, that's an option. And there's one guy that's been burnt to crisp and, oh, fuck you. Ay, 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 ay. Gotta keep better for our gas leaks. Right. I hope that's not necrophilia. Dude.
Bet you're glad I got this old sidearm on me, aren't you?
Dude.
That's right. Chow time, go.
All right. Ooh. Well, I can replenish my health with drinks.
Give me more.
Oh. Yeah. Ooh. Hey guys. But you were saying in some previous video that Guil said you already some hacker, right? This looks like a dancing wheel.
Good God.
Chow time! You hungry? That's not my problem anymore. Let's get a move on. Dude, it's zombie. Okay. It's zombie.
Grab what you gotta grab.
Shinner. Jehu. Robertson. Ooh. I'm gonna burn someone of this shit here, that's for sure. Come on. Where are you? Bring it on. Burn! Bitch! Burn! Oh, that's a good thing I didn't went far, and who trashed my shit here? Knocked over my PhD. Caliber Polish. Polish, okay. You polished the HEV suit, right? Why are these all locked down? No. These are vacant, I can just open up anytime.
Working on this kind of stuff?
No clue, but that ain't good, that's for sure. So, yeah, nothing down here.
Let me get out of your way.
Then again, wear your helmet. That's one thing I want to know. Can you, open those doors? At least? Right?
Are we lost?
No, we're not lost, but never mind. Let's get a move on. Hey, coming? Okay, good. I need an extra pair of fire on here, man. Zombitch.
I think we have gas.
Yes, huh?
Man, did you see that shot?
It's a good shot, I'll tell you that. Dude. You clearly can see him by here, right?
Well, you get points for trying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Let me get out of the way, Doc.
This here just as clear as they're gonna get for now. We got the company. Hey, over there. And these guys have a gun or something? This guy's job on is really.
Okay, I'm gonna try to call for help. You gotta get to the admin office upstairs.
Right.
Somebody here who can fix this.
Me, maybe? Oh, well, you know.
This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation.
Right. Oh, hello. Aye! One more and I swear I'll... We got a bit of trouble, man. Aye! Bullshit! Yeah, come here. Come here, little shit, I fucking dare ya! Aye! Thank you. Shouldn't get a flare, but you know what? I'm gonna take a flare now. What the fuck? What the hell are you doing down there? Oh, poor bastard. Split! Go with the light! Oh, fuck! That's quite a drop. He died with his brains bashed in the ground, whatnot. I don't care if stable reflection or not, but... Uh, I got. Yeah, plenty of zombies, that's for sure. So what am I- oh, okay. Ooh! Forget about that, forget about that. Get me a bastard! I. Ow, ow, ow! I also like flammable weapons well too, you know? Don't mind me if I do. At least it's so much slower than the, you know, the Half-Life 2. Well, I mean, the previous one, or not. Never mind, this is way, way more efficient. Way better. I'm coming to save you, Matt! And that... behind you! Hell. Ow, ow, ow. Suck on it. I should dismember them, like, just go down here, just dismember them, like in the 1990s version. Alright. Alright, I had that on. Alright, see you like the light. Do you want another light with that? Burn, bitch! Burn! Shame he clipped through that, but none of my problems, I'd say. Fucking hell, alright. Not alive, he's dead. Great. Well, just my lucky day, isn't it? That's broken, but... so far, no gun. Thank you for your kindness. Of course, the repayment for the kindness that I did, so there's that, man. Yeah! Not my problem. See? As there's just some fresh air where you burnt it to crisp and die. So by far, I mean this the 1991 like that. I should be able to get a gun by now, like that. Thank you. Don't have to smash the window now. Some ice around here too, because you know sprinklers, the cooling system, and oh, woo! Me likey, me need. Thank you. No, it's actually 46%. Screw it. Awesome, marks 4. So, there's that. Okay, so what's the point of all this here? That's what I want to know. Okay, and off I go. Of course, you know, this place needs to chill a bit, like I said that. Okay, there you go. At least the climate ambience is here should be A-okay, I'd say. But no time to waste, there's plenty of shit around here and that. I'd expect some ammo, or at least a gun, by now. I don't know. Oh well. This goes kablooey. I do not like it when I go kablooey. Especially as of now, but alright. Hello? Never mind, there's nothing there. Just my luck, isn't it? And... oh, you gotta be kidding me! Makes sense. Thinking about it. I was in Dianor that I break my leg. Ooh! Do not work or run. What the hell was that? Were those freaking pizza boxes or what? Can't die. Fascinating how useful the yeah, do it. Do ya, bitch! My weapon's way better than yours, frickin' you dope. Come on, give me at least a rifle or something. These boxes are big enough to at least have a shotgun. Or a rifle. Even if it's a bit of a semi-automatic carbine, I'd still be happy. Really. I would be happy, but... no one does list, no one does list my feeling now, don't they? Oh well. What can I do? Maybe they added something new to this game or not, I don't know. Oh. Poor bastard. Oh, God. Poor bastard. Alien got him and ripped him shreds. This guy fell down. He bashed his brains on the ground and now he's dead. He's stone cold dead. Huh. Come on, bring it on then. Usually I'll just take myself and got a bit of one hit, but wow. My weapon dirty. Bring it on then. I enjoy doing this. Ow. If I could just throw a barrel, just watch them just get fucked up and whatnot, but... do it, you faggot. Not my problem now. Hey! You get back here, yeah? You're looking to have a gun. I didn't put up my bullet in ya. Oh! Aye! You look like a dog pussy face shit, whatnot. Look at it. Just friggin' I don't know. Forget I said that. It's nasty. Shit's frozen inside. That's at minus 46 degrees inside there. Hmm. Yeah, that's a no-go. Alright, I'm good now. I'm really, really good. Hello? You little shit. Yep, more breach coolants and shit. Yeah, I'll be back for you soon. Bring it on then! Come on then! Was the crow, at least the head crab killed itself because I was gonna take in the freaking zombie, not the head crab, but joke's on him. What's this? Alright, that should take care of that, I'd say. Usually up top here, what I've got access to the grenade. Oh,
thank God. Listen. I know where you can find some more weaponry.
Good.
There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
You wait there. You wait there. I'll be back. I'll be back. Yeah, that's his problem, not mine. Bring it on then, old shit! So there was smiley blood print on a freaking thing. Alright. So here by now should be all clear, right? Yeah, I'm always running, so I mean, that's good.
Good thinking, Freeman. Let's not waste a moment more.
You'll be fine. Just hurry up. Come on then. Open the thing up, will ya? Thank you.
Oh, safe haven.
At least that, right?
Oh. Well, at any rate.
Where's the gun you said?
Over there's the weapons I spoke of.
Ah, thank you. Some nades. And pistol. Oh, for fuck's sake.
We try to capture a specimen.
Good points. But I don't give a shit. You're all dead to me anyway, so... You should have had, bitch. Nah, just kidding. This thing's gonna blow up probably, right? Or not. Keep that damn close, will ya? At least by now I feel more, you know, safe, I would say. What do we have inside here? That's what I want to know. Ooh! Medkit, but no need. So, yeah. The coolant here, like a lot of cold shit ruptured and shit. So on. I know that bit of a circle around, but fuck it. Bang. Where are you going? Ow. Ow. You know, you cannot hide from me, right? Ow. Motherfucker. And there we go, one less head crab in the world. Of course, shit's gonna require somewhere. Whatever or not. No? Okay. I mean, I thought over there, it used to be, of course, the way to go, but, you know. Oh. That makes sense. It looks somewhat reminds a more advanced level, but alright. Ah. That makes sense. Who has the upper hand now, Bioch? Hey! Fucking hell! I knew that would happen. How about this? Well deserved. Then again, aren't these like the aiming sight for, you know, the what's it called? Yeah. With that one add-on in a garage mod? That doesn't sound good. Huh? Hey! Ow, ow, ow! Little shit. Why are you gonna hurt me? I'm gonna hurt him back. Oh, 50 cal. Yeah, it's not gonna fit in this here, but alright. Eh, fucking hell. Okay. We got a range weapon, so that's your weapon.
Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. It's safe now. Don't worry. You can come out now.
Oh, dear. I do believe I soiled myself.
Well, in the shit, you're in the shitter here, so.
Run along, Freeman. I have some sordid business to attend to.
You're gonna use that trash can as a bathroom, right? I could have given like the other weapon, like a bit of a, you know, bit of a bathroom. Get back inside there, will ya? You're lucky. You're lucky the clip is not big enough. Shit. Right then. Five bullets each, okay. I think I might use too much ammo or I went up, but fuck it, right? Okay, that's going down the mark of the spot. Exactly 5 shots to eliminate these pricks, huh? Right. Oh dear. Well, that makes more sense. You know, get this here out of the way. And one bullet for myself. Nah, I'm just kidding. Now, do me a favor and drown. Okay. Fucking hell. Oh, lovely, May. Ah, maybe? Well, come on. Clearly not the way out, but alright. I'm stupid. I know, I'm stupid. I didn't pay attention to the damn thing. Oh, wait. Never mind, we're good. We're most definitely good. Now, you get back in there. Get back in there. You don't deserve to be here. Get your hand out there. Come on, get it in there. How about that then? There you go. Get back in there, you. That girls are not affected by physics anymore, but alright then. Alright. Nothing in there. Alright. Quite a, let's say, peculiar, I would say, but alright then. At least I think I know what I'm doing. We have forklifts. Oil spill. Come on then. Actually not engaging, so there's some to that. Yeah, I can't open that one, but alright. Don't mind if I do. Crap. Locked up there, on the way in, Anna. If I remember correctly, we might have to dodge but a few, eh? Oh, I get it. What? Oh, there he goes. Little shit. I don't know why I would need this here, but alright. Ooh! This I need. I said this I need. Low, but I can work with it. So, what I got? You know? What in the chamber? Could be quite lucky. If it's my lucky day, that is. Of course, in a horror game, that's always going to, let's say, well, a horror map in Garage Mod, that of course would be more than obvious that it would be like a dead giveaway. So anyway, some of the clip, plenty of VHD video cassettes, Mexican mug. Bloody, I am filled with, I can't open from here. Get the freaking sheriff here before I break the freaking damn thing down. Okay, it's made of cardboard. That thing will not break. So, I'm supposed to do something here, aren't I? I know. Ooh. Thank you! Electric. Oh, propane! A deadly mix. And these still don't open. Well, not my problem. That didn't wake the dead. That sounds lovely. Oh, yeah. Hi. Good hell. In Half-Life 1, did you... Oh, there you go. Ha ha ha. Commit suicide, you little bitches. Die. Yeah. You did to me. Come on, bring it. Oh, lovely. Come on, do it. To the hell with you, then. About four. Holy shit, there's quite a lot of them. Die. Do me a favor and die already. I think I know clearly what down there means, but alright. Bloody hell. How many head crabs do I have to kill here? Is that all of them? Should be all of them. I like how the mash is just falls down now, like Doria does. It's pretty relaxing, I'll give it that. Yeah, I know that, I think I know what that thing is, like a bit of a, okay. I don't think I'm wrong, I thought it was like the, let's say that little crusher thing. I'm good now. You know, just for a few scratches, but, you know, it's good to maintain yourself in a healthy situation. So, he had a gun in his holster. That's what I spied. Do you want some ice cream? Or do you want some you scream? Well, just broke that for no goddamn reason. Alright. So I'm going like 5x5, huh? God damn it. Ferric lift and... Oh, get the fuck off me. Great. There might be some goodies over here too, right? What did it say? San Francisco? Ooh! Goddamn pellets. Serve as a shield, but not as effective. Hey guys, how about we play Gazma, the Half-Life 2 Gazma again, alright? Because, you know, instead of, let's say, using World War One weapon, we use even before that the flintlock rifles and shite. God, yeah? How about we do that, right? No, seriously, we do that. Right. Right when I'm about to shoot him, alright. Yeah, blew my friend to guts and whatnot. Yeah, I'm supposed to jump, alright. That's about some nice free target practice, I'd say. Great. You. Huh. You know, I remember some. I think I know some speedrunners. Usually, instead of just going to the vents, they just jump to the platform directly. But I go quick the game because I don't want to break it. And hey, I just started playing like a Black Mesa, so there's that. So, okay, good to know here. So that's a bull squid, huh? Oi! The bat- I- Motherfucker! Ooh, I'm glowy! No one told me I have gun that these bastards would be upgraded to shotguns now. Of course, in the one very, very first Half-Life, these guys were as accurate as, I don't know, sniper rifles? But now these guys just throw projectiles in shotgun mode. Oh well. I think,
Power 60%.
Hmm. Yeah, that's where we came here, and so let me help you with that, or no, never mind. It'll be just a waste of ammo. Dang it, this ammo's gonna be quite a lot, right? So, what you give, right? Then again, down here, it's supposed to be like a bit of a crushing or a thing or whatnot, but oh well. I guess not this time, huh? Right. You know, just so that he wouldn't become a zombie afterwards. Oh well. Ooh. Oh fuck. I thought you blew up already. Friggin' liar. You lied to me. This thing. Wish you could pick up your butt, just toss him around, too, like Garry's mod. Christ. Yep. Take that, you mean thing. Mm-hmm. Box. Hmm. Didn't know we'd store, like, say, fireworks in there. Okay. I remember last time what happened when I was going upstairs in Garry's mod in a other map. Even though I kind of forgot myself on the ignore players on, but still, they were pretty fucking scary. I'll give it that. Wish me luck. Huh? Oh. I mean, at least there's not going to be anything bad to get in the way, right? Well, go inside there just would just be way too easy, right? So there that. Let's save the game here, cause oh yeah. It's not a save button. Okay. Wait. I admit, in comparing at least to the old, you know, game engine, at least things here, they do seem quite a lot more simpler and easier. What the hell is that down there? I don't want to know. I made it! I kind of clench my ballsack when I see that, when I look down. That's an old fear I used to have as a kid, like fear of heights. It's kind of somewhat gone, but no, still a little bit of residue left and whatnot, so... yeah, of course, it's just... Okay. There you go. Or it might be because of the fact that this game seems, you know, way more realistic and way more upgraded considering, you know, just skipped over the Half-Life 2 game image with the 2007 version. More fireworks. Get this thing out of here. Oh, they're storing tools here and so on, right? Kind of shit, cockroaches everywhere. Can I stomp one? Or unless these are here, just... You're fucked now! Actually not. These cockroaches are just 2D sprites just walking around with you. Can't do nothing to them. Then again, expect even modern games? Who would use, let's say, sprites, right? Well, apparently, still around. Oh, and don't worry about it. At least on the Half-Life 1 source, which, of course, is the best word to play so far, the cockroaches are not 2D sprites, which you can squash them, you can shoot them, you can run on them, even crowbar or whatnot. I mean, there's a lot of things you can do about it. You can, like, have two for the comparison. Might be not the same content, but, eh, what can I do? But at least the old game was more challenging, I'll tell you that. What black and white should all read over. I hope that's not something racist, but, oh well. Go to hell. That could have been worse. Well. Have we, No? Down, boy. Well, looks like someone was a little explodey today. Get down. No one. Yeah, look, I can't pick him up, but alright then. Interesting to know how his guts works and the gut functionality or whatnot. Yep, nothing. Nothing too. Fuck. Ooh. I wish you, let's say, you like a bit of melee combat, but... Well, the crowbar is my best bet, I'd say. Just before I go, I just want to be sure, let's say, I'm not missing anything around, like, ammo or some shit. Forget about it. What's this? I can't read it. Fuck it, then. Wow. It went far off. Screw this, too. You're not getting away, your stupid barrel. Palette? Metal box? Right. I forget about it. Right, then. Boop. Pull the handle in case of to open during an emergency situation. Good to know. Good to know. So, right, the office complex.
Hello? Who's there?
Yes. Oh, poor bastard. Well, at least, Half-Life 1, you could, let's say, easily save that guy, but I don't think the guy that made the guy saveable at this point. Like, calculator there, whatnot. Fucking hell. Shit. Fuck. Well, then again, I know how the barnacles work. And you can see here that this guy is pretty much just stripped of bones. Ah, that's gone. It's gone. It's fucking gone. You could break this as I remembered.
Oh, Gordon.
Yeah.
If it was you, I would have let you in.
Yeah, it's all right. Don't worry about it.
Waiting for the surface, but I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us.
What about supplies and so on? Yeah. I think it's
in your best interest to reload.
Thank you for reminding me, but I'd say at least you better replan things around, cause it's too dullish and whatnot. Like TV? Should watch them more often.
Is anyone else getting hungry?
There's the snack bar up here. You could break this too, as I remember. So some bones you can chew on, how about that? Alright, just a little bit more then. I don't like the look to this. Good to know about that then. Zombitch. That's new. Hey! Oh, you! Press up to a 37-minute disaster known according to Black Mesa Research City. Yeah, the news broadcast are... I certainly have a look into it. Eh. My other radius. Then on some of the special purposes, we ensure that our supply of food, water, clothing for the kids, flashlights, the batteries, and battery power radios. Shit. Eh, I'm over there. Follow evacuation routes, which have been marked by the local authorities. Used by vehicles do not return to warning area until the alert has been given. Found the alerts. You know, I can at least break down this thing, right? Oh, fuck you. As expected. Reminds me quite well of Pico. Hey, fuck's sake! Fuck you! Go to hell, will ya? You're pissing me off! Ha! Tripped ya! Ooh! Look at this! A flare! Zombie-like flare, right? You zombie-like flare, huh? Oh, you gotta kid me. I was better off just put him out of his misery while it still could. The hell with that? Oh. Yeah, he's still burdened. Is it a burden? An idle shit. Knew he could walk in here. He must have shot himself or something. Yep. If there was ammo over there, then he can then clear sign he did shoot himself. You know? Suicide. Aim the gun. Undone up your neck and fire and fuck's sake. Oh, god damn it. You're pissing me off. Then again, just one latch right here? Shh. Hound Eye is sleeping. And you can see he has like a bit of a pussy mouth here. Like a mouth that resembles like the female reproductive organ. Ew. They locked the bathroom, so how the hell am I gonna take a piss now? Oh, the ladder over there. Shit. I'll go there for a bit. At least for the radio is gonna be gonna play anymore? No, it's not gonna play. Fuck. Coffee. It's shit. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yes. Oh. Ooh. Achievement. We got ourselves an achievement. A caffeine extraction. Right. Well, there's not too much, too many PCs around. I mean, the frame rate is really, really good. Then again, I have to admit, like, this is the type of game that I was thirsted for. It has the performance I was dreamed of.
Hey! Hey, over here!
Hey, man!
One of these little buggers latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before... Hey, good news. Help just arrived. Hey! What the hell? Thanks. I owe you one. Here, let me get this open.
You're welcome.
I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look-see. See what you can carry.
Some books over here and gasoline. So, well, the shotgun's usually over here, but alright.
You should see... You should see the other guy.
Other guy, yeah. Lovely. Headcrafts have been cancelled. Permanently. Ooh. Ah, nice. Aim down sights like this. Oh, good lord. A damn shame that I can't aim down sights with the freaking Glock, but... Yeah, that's fine now, right?
Okay, I'll cover you.
So,
one down.
Good riddance.
Let me get out of your way, Doc.
Alright, at least you'll be fine, right? Here, have yourself soda. There, you took some soda, now you're better. 1% health, but alright. I knew, right? Shite. It might be wise, of course, to take the local security guard to the following scientist, am I right? Look what he brought you.
You're never heading out seen there anything like this.
By yourself? May God have mercy on your soul.
Hmm? You're the boss. I'll hold the fort.
Yeah, because now you can defend him and doesn't my problem to worry about now. Suppose I could take the first thing which is a weapon, but alright. Well, what can I do? Alright. Hey! Well, look at me. I really do miss this game a lot, don't I? Ooh. Goodies. At least something's 30%. At least something just jump over from the dock and just grab my... I know he's praying pretty a lot, but fuck that, right? That doesn't sound good. As expected. Only because I can. Ay yay 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 yay! Things might deal some little damage. It's quite fast, isn't it? Christ, you little bitch! Good fucking riddance! Destroy the firearm at me? I'll destroy it back at you. Oh, lovely. As if my phobia of turrets would just get even better, because now I believe I even have them turrets so long, huh? Yeah. As expected, it's not the MAC-10 version. Well, at least the single barrel version. It's the freaking minigun version. Instead, of course, in the garage version, they have only 3 barrels. This one has 4 barrels. So, hooray! All the things, all the hooray for the things that want to hurt the living vitality, don't they? Save the power for a thing that we need. Okay. It's good to know this is an option. But I don't think I need it. Do I? Then again... Yep, that's bulletproof glass. It's not gonna break down. Yeah, yeah, I got keys, okay? Okay. Let in. Well, that's not me. Then who else had it? Oh.
I heard screams up ahead.
Let's go then.
You first.
Sure,
I'm not going anywhere.
Right then. Yeah, the 35th, so you have a freaking powerful Magnum revolver? Alright. Dead. Tell her to go! Yeah, I'm all covered in shit now. I thought that was neat. Oh, lovely. Oh, you can go to hell. Eat lead, sucker. Didn't know you can dodge them, but alright. Looks like it was a little too late. Then again, we have grenades, don't we? Oh, for fuck's sake! Forget about it. Calculator. The Black Mesa logo. A map, and... bulletproof.
Power 15%.
Wait a moment. Alright, forget about it. Hey! A nice clean shot to the eye and the bastard down. More books and whatnot. Ooh! The scientist did have a gun to defend himself, but clearly he didn't take the opportunity, didn't he? Hello? You're dead now. Deal with it. Then again, Half-Life 1 being released, then a couple of other variants after this. Oh boy, guys, I believe we might be in for a surprise then. Over the years, maybe? Well, we'll have to find out. Bloody hell. Don't worry, Samson, I'm helping you. See? Problem solved. Should go to the bath and just wash this off me, maybe? Yeah, I'm quite covered in shite and whatnot. That ain't cool. What the hell? Get out of here. Learn your place, trash. Okay, looks like the blinds are really hard to steal then. What the hell? Where are they going? Oh, come on. Just calm the fucking hell down, will ya? Fuck. Gonna jump? I can do it! Actually, I got a better idea. Oh, Lord. I have to learn how to throw grenades in this game after some little while. Do that against you. What happens. Then again, note the game here, quite a lot of the structure has changed over the years and whatnot, so who knows? Maybe there might be something around. Loading. Loading, ding, ding, ding. Permeable infrastructure. That doesn't sound nice. Looks like a gun fell down there. I'm not going down there. Or should I? I don't know. Let's, move along now. Yeah. Well, the gun is no more, that's for sure. Been squashed like Play-Doh on the freaking ground level of the elevator. There wasn't even a ground level for that thing anyways. It could just fall down to the, well, of course it's a ground level. Or is it? I don't know. We gotta move on. He doesn't need this? Good to know then. It's off now, so this is that's a good thing, or is it not? So did I just fuck myself over? Okay, there you go. Get out of here. Okay, this, it's permanently The fuck did I do with this thing now? I just glitched it. Ay. You pissed me off to no end. Only that crap really do deserve some more, That doesn't sound good. Interesting to know how it works. Very, very interesting. Did someone hang themselves in here or what? Nothing? Nothing. Nothing here too. Nothing over there too. Well, that a waste of time. Actually, got myself blood on my hands now. And alien blood again. Guess what, they got shotgun then. Good riddance. Next time I'm saving the freaking crowbar. Yeah, this problem now. Told ya. This problem. To be blown up to shreddy mitty bitty guts around. Look like you have to glue them up together in hell. Wear your goggle eyes or wear new eyes. How about these little bastards? I'll cheer you up a new one. What the hell? So y'all hear some more ammo. So what's the point of this here then? That's what I wanna know. The camera here. Oh well. Maybe I'm being watched. Who knows? Hmm.
Hey, what are you still doing down here?
Y'all almost got shot.
Here, troops are coming in to save us.
You almost got shot. You know, just coming out of nowhere and just... fucking hell, you creep. Got a habit of walking to people like that or what? I think I highly recognize all this. Your effort, pal. What the hell? Now I got blood in the gun. You're passing for it. Good to know. Now I got blood in the freaking crowbar. Useful goodies, useful yummies, but now it's all gone. I believe the event might have like a bit of nothing on it, I'd say. To deal with that. Yeah, I knew I was just running that before I do something anything stupid, I better off just to...
Quiet.
Why? They're all dead. Are they? Only because I know their ranged weapons. Fucking hell. So what am I supposed to do here now? Yeah, it's broken. I can't put the thing. I can't put the damn thing to get up together. These doors are not openable, neither are these vents, neither this vent, so... So I did something. I don't know what it is, so... Don't ask me, because I don't know, man. I don't know.
Go, go, go!
And you're gonna be like that way, sorry, I think. Yo. They sound like they're from Left 4 Dead. One more. I think I want one of these ones. Thank you. Use this one quite often, so yeah. Ooh. Well then. I recognize this buzz area here. A little nasty, I'll tell you that, but get over there, will you? Ironically, this one only one shot them. Oh, never is. You go out the door and instead you're free to death, you might say. Yeah, you're gonna say something? You're gonna stare at me? Okay, good to know. Come on. Not a good deal. You stay here, get out. Your call. Tell shit. You're pissing me off. Bull squid. Two shots since I kill a bull squid, huh? Hey! Hey! Missing crank. Cleaning products? In here. Along with all the food supply. Someone has some mental issues, I'd say. Yeah, you shot down this guy before, right? Right? I guess so. Yeah, I remember this party quite well. Come on. Why are they not working? Because it's not openable, or is there like a bit of a problem? Like this guy here in the middle of the way. I don't know. Odd. They're not working. Well, could might that might that could be the meaning of multiple thing at the same time, alright. Huh. Now I see. I don't think you would like to be there unless you want to die of hypothermia. Yeah, the door open there. Go. Shoot. It's a god of them. Next to you can go screw him happily and shit. Should've ran away was had a chance. Yikes! At least it'll, you know, give a bit of a, you know? I don't think I need a handle for this thing, but alright then. They made it more direct, huh? Well, the Redux version, I'd say, I think too, right? Or, nope. Handle is required to proceed. And there it is. Oh, I get it. Or not, I don't know. Nothing has moved that around, yeah. That thing won't even open. If not here, then somewhere? Then again, I don't know. This place is foggy as hell. So how the hell am I supposed to know, right? I mean, I can just do the new clip and shit, man, or... Am I missing something here, or what? Hold on. Yeah, great. Like my very first time playing this thing all over again, isn't it? Unless the game break when I glitch the turret or what? So many questions. So many times. So such a little time and whatnot. But seriously now, where the hell is it? Ooh. Beef. Unless if, you know. Yeah, it's on close. Good to know. Yeah, I'm just pressing here to chat with her, but she is not saying anything. Just looking at me with these cold eyes. But yeah, I mean, oh. Well. How was I supposed to know? I mean, I'm not good at puzzles. Oh, come on now. Uh-huh. It's foggy as hell. I think just a wee bit more. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Lord. Nope, overshot it. Okay, that should be good enough. Or so they think, right? Hmm. Alright. So, yep. Well, I know they made myself another circuit over there, but... I mean, it's kind of tempting to shoot them. It's very, very tempting, but it'll also just be a waste of ammo, too, if I just keep on going, and for the ammo when I need them most, I won't have it, so, yeah. Right. So far, so good. And it's, I would give myself a B for, you know, the alignment, but... Well, then again, the flints are not fully aligned, so... A B is good enough, I'd say. B plus, I guess. Rotten hell. Hmm. Yeah, more anything? No, just the power cell and the freaking... the freaking clip, let's say. Where's the zombie bitch at? I can't open this. And I'm covered in shit, too. What did this do? Nothing. As usual. Actually, yes, it does something. Yikes. Right at the nick of time. Bingo. I'm not gonna use this, I should probably save our bit because I know you don't have enough ammo for that one, but yeah. What are you looking at?
Freeman! Good heavens!
Yes, me.
Quite a scare.
Boo.
Count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc.
They're gonna probably shoot him down.
We gotta get to the surface.
But with all the elevators out of order.
Yeah,
we
join
can
the...
still climb.
And dig too.
Maybe in your best interest to reload.
Thank you, and at least you should have played some Minecraft or whatever. At least the guy should have learned a thing or two, right? Hey. Oh yes, I am.
Of course not.
Did I see you're still gonna be paranoid or what? I lose my helmet and tear shit down.
I'm ready. Let's do this before I lose my nerve.
And look at that. Now I got something a steady battalion. You guys filling up? Alright, let's go. Cheerio, chip-tap.
Right behind you, buddy.
Two shots to kill, and these guys have two shots, so... The equivalent of dual-wielding it. And his jaw was, like, literally losing it. And we unloaded on that guy. Nothing does now, nice. Unload on him.
Here comes one of those things. Like that, huh?
Right. We were ready about to execute the motherfucker. All right.
No hard feelings, right?
Nah. You're good.
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft.
I can't.
Physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
Maybe. What about you?
Hello, Doc. This is as far as I go.
Mm-hmm.
This is as far as I go.
What about you?
I think we're gonna hold up here a bit. Maybe gather some food and supplies from the cafeteria.
It's right down there, just a few stairs, so you got the guns. I don't see how much that could be a bit of a problem. Right? Yep. Maybe.
Do you reach the surface? Now don't you go and forget. Holy!
Here.
Up there.
Where? Oh.
I can almost reach it.
You know you're crazy, right? What do you expect me to do? Shoot him? You know, you could just be caught up there, but... You know, you're... You could climb down too, right? I mean, Jesus fucking Christ, you got me killed, you fucking brainiac! Unloading him!
There's one less horror in the world.
Maybe?
Doc.
Good riddance.
Look out!
Girly scream.
Like that?
Yeah. Executed.
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
Well, two guys taking care of you.
I think we're gonna hold up here a bit. Maybe gather some food and supplies from the cafeteria.
Right.
I can't hold on much longer. Help!
If I knew how. This is not gonna help, right? Poor bastard. Well, there's nothing kind of could have done. If he'd done it the correct... Oh. Now I get it. Woo! I'm good. I guess. Deal with that. And an elevator? But there's no one in there. I guess. Then? Okay. So, alright, then. Let's see what else we get our hands on. Loading. Word of God speaking, huh? We've got hostiles. We're doomed. Ah, oh, you buffoon. One thing I admit that I hate about these things. Well, fuck. I don't think I got any other way, right? Do I? Then again, it's a big, heavy blast door, so... You know, right? Maybe we can go for a soda. Yummy! So now, evacuate high secure... I wonder why... even the dead marines, and some marines didn't make it, huh? Get the cover. One, two. Yikes. What a mess. No. I'll use this thing as my machine gun now. Hey, yeah, it's gonna work quite well. This will be my automatico light machine gun. But it's quite annoying too, right? Oh, error. Looks like this thing is busto. Can I, disarm it? No, I can't, it seems. Ow. You get back here, see what happens to you. Executed. Hmm. Okay, good enough. Right? Seems like your revolver is quite powerful for them as well, too. Even the mug didn't survive. Never depleted one yet. They fucked shit up here. That's a rotor blade. I bet someone must have been, let's say, blended. Oh, you're fucking out. getting things more to see now, huh? I know the damn things are busto and whatnot, but honestly, yeah, these are some more here, but yeah, leave them be for now. At least the dummies here, they would probably just work out to get the intruders out, right? Like that! Haha! Now no one's gonna get past the damn thing. Or so I would expect. You're mine now! Yeah. Should be a little bit more careful. Unless we need a shotgun. Yikes. You're fucked now. At least the Combine had some more, has some better. You're mine now. They didn't notice me. Shut up. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Careful. Don't cross the beach.
Shh. Right then. Fucking hell. Ow. Well, fuck me then! Holy shit! Get out of here! I believe we are, yep, you had a market shot right in his stomach, but that was really, really close! It's empty. Okay, the thing can go to hell now.
Now under military command.
Oh, lovely.
Power 15%.
So, what now? Some more sense for deployment here. Well,
power 30%.
I do have to admit too that those sentries, they really do hurt. Right then. Let's just leave it be for the time being, right? Yeah, I kind of picked that up.
Rescued at last! Thank God you're here! No!
Fucking hell. Really? Really?
Fire the hall! Find some cover!
Have some cover from this, you little bitch, huh? How about this? Right in your face! Thanks for the MP5, you old bastard. Same ammo as the MP, same ammo as the Glock, I'd say. What does it get for killing a civilian? Don't worry about me, I have myself pretty good trigger discipline. Or so, that's what we expect, am I right? Wound depleted. Well, alright. I guess this will be good. I mean, we don't have a shotgun yet. Oh well, who knows? just feeling just a bit, and I will, let's say, be able to, well... These guys drop like a combine soldiers. Right then. Ow. Have yourself some of that. Right then. Eh, his beard came off. Looks like I seem, yeah, they fucked this one up. No need for that one, but I need all these ones. Start depleting them to me, boy! I need everything around them to me. And... I like the animation, like clothes. It's I find it cute. Alright. What do you got here? Batteries, motherboards, CDs, so on, and even a freaking generator. I think it is a generator. Unless it's going to be memories of a blue shift, if you know what I mean. What?
Sector D.
Oh, this would be beautiful. But that didn't make any sense. Oh, okay, good to know. Ugh. Why does it feel make me feel like a... Oh yeah, because there is no fence here. Alright, good to know. Okay. I was thinking I'd get the all four hand on them from here, but not this time it seems. You. Oh fuck. Ow. I got one now. Well, I have no other. Oh. Oh, they hear that, right? Let's not forget about to know those. One more number. Yep, doesn't work.
Take me with you. I'm the one man who knows everything.
You think you'll listen? Blimey. Here they come, right? Shut up, and down they go. Fucking hell. Right then. Is he dead? Clearly not. Hmm. I knew he wasn't dead. Maybe there could have been someone else, but alright. Not to my power. You went up there that mess now. And yep, he dead now. You're lucky. Where the hell is he? Will be the best one I ever got for the time being. No, AR, assault rifle, or as far as I know, I'd say. Okay, good to know. Well, at least I know now why. Yeah. Okay, good to know. You'll be wishing never done that. You kinda get used to this after a while. The medic is dead. Another one taken care of. Yeah, they're all terminated, that's for sure. Alright, so, when do I get... Okay. So, when do I get some, first thing we went into for the mini M203 here? It's just for now, it's just serving as a handle. I needed that. It looks very, it looks a whole lot more beautiful than I remembered. But you know what? I think. Give me one second. Shotgun shells. Lovely. 25%. Good to know. Can't use the freaking sights, right? Wait. Ah, I can zoom. Not same as the other one, but alright. Yeah, but I can't shoot as well, so... Oh, I tested it, so... So, yep, now you know. But yeah, so and again, like, I hope you just as much as I did. As I hope you just went as much as I did, so I look forward to the next one. So, I'll see you